Cameron.
I know this isn't usually my style, obviously, but what do you think?
I think yes.
Sorry, I hate to interrupt this adorable moment, but Paget, do you think there's something you should tell Cameron first?
Alden, what are you doing?
Leave her alone, Alden. Shut up, Quinn.
What's going on?
Paget, do you want to tell him or should I?
What's she talking about?
It's what I was trying to tell you yesterday. It's actually funny. After Jordan and I broke up, I lost my sponsorships, my college money, so I panicked.
Yeah, she's not lying.
Total meltdown.
Yeah, thanks to you, Alden.
So I made a bet with Alden that I could take some person and make them over.
Some person? What kind of person?
Can we please just talk about this in private?
No, what kind of person, Paget?
The biggest loser we could find so she could turn him into prom king.
But that was before.
So I was a bet?
No.
No, I was a fucking bet. You can all go to hell. Let's go.
Yikes.